everyone. So today we're going to transform Christiana's fairy garden. As you can see, it's not looking that tidy right now. So we're going to start off by removing all the little bits. Do you want to help, Princess?
Yeah.
Put the smaller bits in this container here. So this is the big bag of salt we're going to use, and hopefully that's enough. So in the meantime, we quickly created this for Durano so he can play with all his cars. And we made this using some, how did we make this? Flour and oil. So it resembles like sand, soil. Put it in my hand. Oh wow, they're gorgeous. I love this one.
Oh, she's the boss.
Is she the boss?
Yeah.
You've got all of these little pieces
to decorate.
To decorate a fairy garden with. A little water slide.
These are little flowers, but they are a bit broken.
That's okay, we can still put them around.
So I know where to put them here in the snow because the snow is white.
Oh, that's a good idea. We can put them in the snow. We also gonna put some glitter in there. Here you go, Christiana. So we got this little thing we're going to use as a little food corner for the fairies.
Oh,
a little mushroom.
I got to put the mushroom.
Pretty.